Northeast. Did you say northeast?
There's a few dots having a party there.
Oops.
Oh, that's fair.
I don't see. Can you please? Oh wait. Oh, all the way over there. Yeah, right.
Yeah, it's quite a distance, but yeah.
Yeah. Hey, Colton. Hey, Ferry. Your job will be to get us to that airfield you see in that big area, okay?
Okay.
I hope you can better fly than than yesterday.
Yeah, but fuck it. You guys will take care of that. Rookie, you take care of long range comms when we get into serious. For now, we'll just take it nice and slow, okay?
Yeah, but what do you want? What's my role exactly? If
right now you'll just help him navigate. Later on, I need you to do kind of squad lead role.
All right. Okay.
In the beginning, we just take it nice and slow. Just fly over to a nice flat terrain and bomb stationary targets. Then later on, we'll work a bit up. Okay.
Okay. Gotcha.
Alpha Bravo, get the hell in.
Good, man.
All right.
Go 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 go.
One at a time, please.
Do you think someone's playing here?
Did
you
do?
I need to go second,
guys.
I
go in last.
Oh, at first.
Let's see if anyone actually did something they shouldn't.
Did you think?
What? Oh.
What am I doing?
I don't want it all the way.
Hey,
that was my co-pilot. Oh boy.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Everyone in?
No. Okay,
my gun is ready.
Thanks, my bundle. What the fuck are you doing? Oh! Oh! Needs to go in. Oh.
Leave the ramp the fuck alone. Pull it up, let it stay there. God.
Put it out.
Rookie. That's Rookie.
And I'm in
front.
Here.
Rookie, please get to the front of the thing. You'll be assisting Magicka.
Hi, Rasmus.
Get the fuck up.
Stuck next to him, you fucking screwed.
Okay, up with the ramp in the back.
Someone gotta be,
Okay, Rookie.
Rick, ramp.
I'm not doing anything with the ramp.
Ramp, please.
It needs to go up. I put it down, you pull it up.
Yeah, it's closed.
That's fine.
Okay.
That's
not closed. No, it isn't closed. It's leveled.
Control wheel, close ramp.
It's closed.
No, it isn't closed!
Oh, for crying out loud, I'll do it.
Do I have Rasmus?
Oh, it was. Fuck it.
Open at 10,000.
Okay, dust off, let's go.
Jinx, you're falling down. If you don't be careful.
Thanks a lot.
Who's flying right now? Is it AI? And he's gone. What is happening?
Cancel.
Oh my god, my arms. But I'm a little terrified right now. Yesterday I jumped out of the chopper. And where are we? Oh. They're quite fast. Dum 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 dum. I hope we don't crash, I hope we don't crash, I hope we don't crash.
Rick, do you hear me?
Rick!
I don't hear the other guys.
Don't worry, I hear you.
I can hear you too.
Conversations. If we're gonna land, we secure the right side. They had two squad 360, so we have the right side.
Bravo, we'll be covering the left side of the chopper when we get out.
Land, just turn the thing off. We're gonna be
safe. Gotcha.
Rasmus is just talking in himself.
Hey.
It is imaginary friends. Okay, I'm gonna be the last one to get out. I don't want to break all my bones in my body again.
Well, then.
What?
You were taking too long, that's why you flew away.
No! I was the second one, or the third guy. Okay, are we staying down?
Dismount.
Really? I just want to be sure it isn't taking off? Okay.
Baron, bombs in two, bombs in two.
Bombs! Which way? Oh no, a deadly rabbit.
Lock and load.
Wait, is this the left side or is this the right side?
This is the right side of the chopper.
Sorry! Hey guys! I needed to go to the other left side. Now what? Okay, what are we doing? Hey, yeah, psst.
All on me.
Something going on? Someone is trying to talk. Apparently.
Everyone on me.
Grab one ring finder. Bench table.
Good job. Good job.
I'm having a very empty bag.
Someone take that bypass.
I'm taking a bypass.
I said on me, I didn't actually mean actually the gun.
What?
Try
to use as
the is the ground vibrating for you too?
Yeah.
No.
It's horrible.
As you can.
There's a tank over there.
I already have one.
I think that's what we're gonna shoot. All
but
gonna
yeah,
shoot.
We're gonna need to use...
Watch out, there's a tank! Rasmus, get down! Tank!
Live firing!
No, you're gonna kill us.
Okay, XO,
has it?
It's a prank. Room,
well, I can drop the backpack, yeah.
Yeah, fuck it, drop the backpack, yeah.
I won't need the ammo, right?
Yeah, XO, strip down.
The bandages
and the live ammo. You mean like human cannonball, Exolius?
Yeah.
Live ammo.
Yeah.
Drop back, follow us.
Drop my back. Do I need to take out my clothes too?
No. Exo, grab a tube. Leon, grab a bipod.
Bipod?
Yes, mortar bipod. Exo, why don't you grab a rangefinder as well and a range table?
Okay.
Sick!
A bipod. I can't find a bipod, is that correct?
No, it's a backpack. It's near the bottom.
The
oh!
No,
how the hell does this have a... Oh!
What about...
Do you sound out here?
Okay, I think I got it.
Perfect.
I don't know.
Pretty much
built, isn't it? My backpack is...
Wait, where
did Basil's go? He's back.
Are there any batteries for the rangefinders or not?
No.
Are you guys good in building IKEA furniture?
Yep.
It what?
Okay, who got
IKEA furniture.
I can't get a number.
No? I think we are gonna need to build a mortar, so.
Oh, easy.
Yeah?
Press.
Throw wheel and set up mortar. Easy.
But I think I already missed one screw, one C.
No,
I did
not. Hello.
No.
What's going on?
Why did someone spool up?
Just hit a button.
I'm going to clean your glasses.
Yeah, how can you clean your glasses again?
Control shift T.
Control shift T. Why so many buttons?
So, rookie, you're
how to shoot with your rifle? Control shift caps lock.
Yep.
T and G something. Why not?
All
right.
What the? DJ. Okay, what are we going to do? Is it job of target practice? We have, watch out guys, we have multiple tanks. That's an armored vehicle.
Alright, let's set up the mortar guys. Let's set it up right here.
I only see one.
And they still don't work, Exo?
Set up the tube right here.
It still doesn't work?
Get a easy team. But that's it, no range.
Can I hold on to it for a second?
Oh, yeah, hold on.
Yeah, meanwhile, can you fax assemble the thing? That'd be great. While
I'm not good at IKEA furniture, so.
We should have a few Germans on our team.
There's no
Germans.
Put it on the floor.
Yeah.
So you're horrible at this.
What do I need to do?
It's the easy mode. You simply just, with these things, you just press tab. Jeez.
You could have told me to press fucking tab. Thank you. Left click with every other one.
What should I do?
Wait.
Thing.
I think the backpack is empty. It says no, zero items.
You actually dropped the backpack. What are
put
you
the backpack
with?
On the floor.
Yeah, you just put, just drop it on the floor.
Drop it on the floor, okay. And then.
Put it on the fucking floor. Exo, assemble that shit. Jim, stand back. There, bam.
One more.
Holy shit.
What? You're a genius!
Right. Let me show you what you can use this thing for. This is a standard mortar. Exo, you see the tank I'm looking in the general direction of here?
Well, yeah.
Can I get a range on that?
And I for range.
Resmus, what are you?
170 meters.
270?
470.
Your arm is stuck in the mortar.
470. Okay. Okay. Who had the range table?
Huh?
Can I get an elevation on that?
Elevation?
Yes. Open.
Rookie, do you guys need the targets further away because they are a good bit close?
What's going on? You just take the artillery computer, right?
We got 200 meter targets here.
Which you want the elevation, right?
Yes. Zero charges.
9-1. At 0.
Do it again, please.
What are you using?
At 0-9-1 elevation.
I can't hear. We'll do that later. Okay, Exo, say again.
9-1 elevation.
9-1. 9-1-0-0.
She says 9-1. Oh, wait, you want... Oh, no, sorry, sorry. 1028 elevation. I was looking at the wrong one. 1028.
Okay.
1028.
The flight, 12.1 seconds.
12.1. Okay, here's something you guys need to know. When you shoot these things, you'd normally call it out. So, when there's 10 seconds to where when a mortar shot lands, you say splash to whoever the fuck called it in. Usually via the radio.
Bombacher!
Right?
Nothing.
Oh. 1, 2, splash. One.
Nope. No splash.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Boom.
Nice.
Get next to it.
Yeah. Okay, this is not particularly effective against the target such as this one, but they are perfect for target practice. Notice, it was not straight on. Mortars are inherently not that precise, especially when operated by humans. All mortars you'll be presented to in this game, one thing with BCO, will be non-computer assisted guidance. It means you'll have to do this the old-fashioned way.
Aww.
Gosh, so hard went. So we can from this determine we need to adjust a couple of degrees. Extra, what's the deviation? In mils, you know, the big numbers. Right now, it's straight at 1800. Deviation here is... The deviation here is 15, as far as I can tell, right?
Who would that be?
Okay, you see your compass. You see on your compass, yeah? There's
ooh,
two
compass.
Rings. There's small
numbers. Oh yeah,
they're
outside numbers.
Exactly. We saw it landed a bit more to the right than we wanted it to, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh?
Oh, it changed.
We know it's 15 in this case. Oh, we adjust this thing to be... Notice it's using four numbers. That's 3785 firing. Smash. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Boom. Where's the boom?
There it is.
To the left.
Way closer, huh?
Yeah, we are way closer.
Rasmus, shouldn't you be counting from 21, 23,
23? No, you say splash when there's roughly 10 seconds until impact.
But I mean, if you say 1, 2, 3, 4, that's faster than 21, 22.
Yeah, but that's how I do it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you would count it. It's up to you. I just like to do it like that. Okay, that there is an easy target. The point of mortar is to have, well, indirect fire on the target. In this case, we have a direct visual line, and that makes things significantly easier. Okay, let's get Jim into this thing.
Oh my god. Run!
So. Target. 1, 2, 5. Jim, adjust to 2200. You should see that BMP very clearly.
2-0.
Yeah, it's the big number. It's the big number you see, the big red one in the middle. Towards the top.
Like the one on top, right?
Yes.
You want me to go to 2-0?
2-2-0-0.
2-2.
Yeah, you should see the target directly there. Is this your
yeah,
name?
Yeah, 2220. Okay, but someone is in front of the mortar, if I'm correct?
Yeah, stay a bit to the left.
What's to the left, yeah.
Yeah, range?
370 meters.
And that means elevation?
Yeah, you're looking somewhere at 1000, but you need to go further right. About 2300.
1180?
Yeah,
you use page up and page down to adjust the elevation, so 1180.
1180.
At least close enough, yeah.
Yeah,
when
1 second.
When you think it's pretty close, then you shoot. What's the time of flight?
How can I see that?
It's on right corner.
Yeah, that's the...
In the bottom right corner...
seconds.
Elevation. Or L.
It's more like 13 seconds.
I don't see that anywhere.
Outside, in the outside.
It should say elevation somewhere.
Yeah, I see elevation 1181.
Yeah, and what should it be?
What that?
Yeah,
do I know that?
He'll tell you, he'll read it off the card. I'll explain how the card works in a moment.
Oh, I remember that now, yeah. Okay.
Yes. Dad, you'll be doing this next, and then last layer.
Alright, ready.
Yay!
Right.
Okay.
So, what's the time of flight?
15 seconds.
Ready to fire.
Okay, fire and ready, and do a splash.
Ready. 1, 2, 3, splash. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Can you see the shell?
8, 9, 10.
Ooh. Oh, yeah!
Ooh,
that's
nice.
A pretty solid hit! Yeah, baby!
Got fire?
Oh, hold on, cease fire for a second.
Made a pretty good estimate then, holy crap.
Good job.
No, it exploded. Or not?
Just missed it. Oh no, your shot landed right behind there actually.
Wait, mine?
Yeah.
It's that one there, right?
Yeah. 125 degrees. 125.7 degrees. Because I have a light area, I can see
two,
the actual thing.
Yeah, 125. Okay. Yeah, I see that one. Right behind it.
Yeah.
Wouldn't that destroy a tank?
Oh no, probably not. Might damage the tracks and stuff. I doubt it'd actually destroy the tank though.
Chad, where'd you go? Oh, there you go.
Still is off.
Oh,
what
God.
The fuck?
Yeah, I'm still searching for some.
Okay.
Handbag.
Hold on, what was this target?
Just things. No,
what do I do? What do I not
what,
press?
What number did he tell you, Jim? For the number?
That was 1180.
I don't get that.
Well, it can,
mean in elevation?
Exactly, no.
Exo?
Oh, in the other one.
Oh, that was 2220.
Oh, okay, I got it. Thank you. Okay.
Yeah.
Where's the target?
Oh, well, here comes.
There it is. Turn to
what? They have two mortars?
Into 5700.
Who died?
Right, the next one wants to try.
5700.
Okay. Yep. Alright.
Pointing at it?
Yes.
Okay, adjust elevation. Distance is 385.
How do I do that?
Page up, page down.
So, let's go with the.
What does it have to be?
Let's go with 1995 elevation.
No, we just pick a different target. It's fine.
That doesn't look right, what you're doing.
It's in your face. It will go, it will shoot straight up.
19 and 95, is that?
Oh, it doesn't go higher than 1564.
Oh, wait, it should do. We're going down instead. Does the number go up?
It doesn't go up and over, I can go down.
What number is this now?
Oh my god! What?
You want to range
why?
The target? You want to check
why?
The azimuth?
What are you doing?
Spawn of the number 3.
The azimuth is basically the direction, the exact direction.
No!
Sandbags!
Okay, but just do as Exit tells you, and you'll be fine.
Bye.
So we don't take shrapnel fire from the mortars and stuff, I think.
Really?
Okay, we'll put elevation on.
Is that right? 1995 elevation?
Guys, what's the default?
What?
The
roundabouts.
Perfect. You cannot get higher than 15,000.
Yeah. I should just have to use more charges then.
Should be charge zero, but okay.
Just charge one or two then, jeez.
Yeah, let's change the elevation. Yeah. Wait, is she on charge one actually?
Might be.
What?
F to change charge, right?
I don't know.
Press F, yes.
Yeah, press F.
There isn't even a target. Oh, over there.
F. Oh, I see.
What charge were you on?
I think zero.
On zero now, right?
I'm on zero now.
Can you go up to 19? Oh.
Up.
Oh.
No.
Oh.
What did I do?
Fucking up, aren't you?
Oh.
What did I do?
Up here.
1195. Sorry.
Fucking twat.
Yeah, because the numbers he was reading was actually the compass bearings, but that's not quite true to what you were holding.
So, how much does it need to be?
1195. 1195.
1195.
Yeah, how do you tell numbers like these?
1195.
Exactly.
Have a cookie.
Yeah, I want a cookie too.
Okay, 1195.
My time is 13 seconds.
Now, if you look a little bit further,
when ready.
A little bit higher up the top, you see the outer ring. It says 1.
What do I press to shoot?
1-6.
Click.
You guys ready?
Yeah, go.
The red stripe is about
1, 2, 3, splash. 1, 2, 3.
So
14, 1600, 1800, etc. 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yeah. I hit. Splash. Was it on the tank or not?
I think it hit it, like, completely.
It was a bit higher up, I could see the distance, but it looks pretty good.
Oh, snap.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
Leon, your turn.
Are you ready for this? I'm gonna blow myself up, I think.
Okay, we're gonna go with that target over there.
What tank?
Action, set it to.
Much more precise. That's what it used on that.
500.
500?
Yep, 1500. That's the number you want.
Okay.
So, 500.
Someone might be in the way. Get up from front of the motor.
There's a special little thing.
Okay.
At 500, there's no tank.
Look further.
Me?
It's an armored vehicle
way, Shad.
Crying out loud. Just blow it up.
It's at 600.
600? Oh, wait, what? My compass is wrong. Oh, no. It looks like a 5 when you hover the...
Oh, yeah. 599.
915 meters.
What? Can you repeat that?
915 meters.
915.
That's F until you change the charge one.
What? F. Charge one.
Yeah.
And then?
And elevation. Stand by for elevation.
Well, anyway, you see a bunch of numbers.
1368. 1368 elevation.
1368.
I'm gonna move out the way, Shad.
1368. Okay.
Flight time is 28 seconds.
28? How can I see the flight time?
Just have to eyeball it and just say.
28.
400?
Okay.
This one at 400.
Okay. Firing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, splash, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
What you want to look up
Where is it? Oh.
Looks good.
Okay, what do you want us to grab, Rasmus? Range thingy?
Range tables.
Yeah, actually,
White paper. The number that you're
going to get is... I can't use the artillery computer, why?
Because it's disabled, by choice.
No.
Because it's literally cheating.
Yeah, okay.
I've been handing out Vector 21s into crate. These are range finds I want.
Okay, now what?
Grab a range table. Grab a range table, go.
But I?
A range table from the crate, go.
Grab a table,
grab some tables and vectors.
On the top right, you see the charge. First you want to change that to charge one.
They're range finders, but they're called vectors.
Cycling.
Sure it works now.
Vectors and range table?
Yeah, just scroll down.
Okay, and then?
They are slightly different in how they operate. Come over here.
Did I grab the range vector thing?
Yeah, funny. From what I remember.
Yeah.
Huh?
Will you grab it? What do you mean?
How do I pull it out?
It goes into your slot. Binoculars.
Oh, Bravo.
Oh, B. Oh.
Yes. Same.
Nope, it's not doing it.
Try clicking it, see what happens. Hey. Yeah.
Have you been doing anything so far? How does this thing work?
Press tab.
No, hold it down.
I get a 7 or something?
How do you guys equip the binoculars?
I get 33.
It doesn't work.
Did you pick them up?
Can you probably see the tank as well?
Put them in your binocular slot.
Is that tank at 33?
What tank?
One you shot at.
33, yeah.
Recheck your elevation.
One I shot at.
And what does the 33 signify?
Degrees.
Degrees.
On your compass, you set 33 with bearing.
On the compass, it looks like 35 in my opinion, but.
But the compass is analog, it's going to be slightly inaccurate. But how did Shad go?
Okay, now it's 34.
That's a gun.
Now it's 360.
Oh, they always give me as a compass bearing, not the other one.
You should give them the correct one.
But the thing is giving me the compass bearing.
This thing?
Yeah, the vector is just giving me a thing.
There. Yeah, let me just check how to change
the radiance.
The elevation is actually lower number.
To press the button for that.
Yes, I know.
Oh, yeah.
A way to change that.
A little bit counterintuitive sometimes.
I don't want to give orders, no. That changes the UI.
How does this thing work?
Anyway, I can explain the range tables while you do this. Oh.
Range tables?
Just give me a second.
Leave us that. Okay, we're gonna look at. Where is the tank?
Here.
There it is. This tank here.
Crunch.
14 degrees.
Yeah?
It where?
14 degrees.
How can you check the degrees? Oh, wait. Okay.
The vector.
No.
Or you can use your compass.
Yeah. What?
What?
214 degrees.
214.
214, yeah.
Okay. And then you open up the compass.
Yeah, thank you.
While
in this thing.
I'm just explaining how they work.
Like in this thing or out of it?
Are you right out of it?
Okay. It says 38.
You want to use the numbers on the outside this time, not the numbers on the inside?
Yeah, 38.
So it's on about 38, slightly over it. So it's basically multiply it by 100 to get your mortar bearing. You multiply 38 by 100 to get 3800, right?
It's, yeah, 3800 is what you would say to the mortar, right?
Oh, the tank to the left at 181 degrees. What's that at?
181. Yeah, okay. That one is. Let's check it.
Oh, 3200.
Slightly over.
3210?
They go up in twos as far as I can tell. So it'd be 20. So, right, so 3220. At least that's what I go with.
Yeah, okay.
And 10 is not an option.
Well, it is, just, you know. It's your best.
Because it's 10, in my opinion.
As this is still trying to figure out how to get the actual number, because you can get it short, but. This is just how it works. If
it's between 3 to 10, 20, yeah.
Yeah. And then you'd use that bearing. That's how you get your bearing.
And that's what you tell the mortar team to
aim
for.
Yeah, so you tell them to turn two, and then when that, you open up your range table with self-interaction.
Right, this should be a way, by the way, with
range. You got that, self-interaction, equipment, then open range tables.
Yeah.
Hey, Rookie, do you remember how that works?
Oh, wait, no, sorry. You meant to get a distance, but you don't get the distance with these.
How the fuck does this work?
How do you get the range?
Numbers.
Okay.
Up
your range table.
Hey,
let's just
not...
say the target is 500 meters out, okay?
How do you know that?
I'm just example right now.
Okay.
So you go to charge one.
First column, the range column.
It's not there.
It's not there. So you move up
you
to
go
the next
to change one. 500,
one,
elevation 1471.
And then the number next to that is your elevation, which is what you set the elevation to in the mortar.
Yeah.
The numbers in between, you kind of just could guess.
What is LF per 100 DR?
Elevation per 100 meter, you haven't got to use that one.
Okay.
Right.
Bring up the range table.
And then you want to look at time of flight.
28.3.
28.3 seconds in this case.
Yeah.
So go up or down depending on actually how far away it is.
Okay.
And then you tell the pilot, the motor guy, to use charge one at elevation.
Yeah, that's
141471 time 20.3 seconds, and then and do his thing.
Yep. But
then you'll probably be communicating over the radio with a HQ or something, and you'll say splash over the radio, or whoever's given the order, and then they'll probably reply with something like good splash or bad splash. I can't remember the actual word.
Okay.
Okay.
And that's range tables.
It's pretty easy. If you know what it how it works.
So yes. Okay. Now, the fire at with the target, this one.
The only thing we're missing here, Exo, is how to calculate the range, though.
Yeah. I mean, I had a range finder just now, which would tell me the range. So, we don't have map tools, so we can't use those.
I have map tools.
What?
Oh, it's not enabled. Well, anyways, it's good to know.
You just have range tables. The
map
tools in the,
Oh, I can drop it on the ground.
So first
are there map tools?
Oh, there's no. Unless they're in a bag or something.
Just, use the mouse. Moving left to right. Right to left, sorry.
Oh, they're not in there. Oh, well.
Just take a GPS.
You'll probably be able to see it, that tank as well through the scope.
They're not marked on the map. That would be nice.
And now you input the elevation, you can page up, page down.
Hold on, I'm just gonna get some
and with shift page up, shift page down, I believe you can move in bigger increments.
Rip.
Carp.
Rip. Much carp. Much carp. Much carp. Much carp.
I put my backpack up now.
It's probably a little bit odd, but we'll see.
Leon? Does anyone else see this?
What?
I'm gonna screenshot this.
Okay.
Whoa, Leon.
What is it?
Leon, I think you're going to shoot your arm up like that.
Really?
Okay, so someone pick a tank target. They'll tell you a random ranger, okay? And you have to figure out the bearing and stuff for yourself.
Can I shoot?
Okay.
No. You'll be fine when Jim tells you.
Okay, let's go then. Oh.
That's pretty close.
Might not want to stand in front of him.
Wait, what was the 181 again? Did I use that at all?
That's your bearing, yeah.
Yeah, but I don't use that for him, right?
No.
Okay, Leon, do you hear me?
Yeah.
Turn
right
to 3210.
I'm just gonna give him random ranges.
3210.
He's calling a target. We got range finders because we don't know the range of that thing.
3210.
Yeah.
I'll stand in front of them, by the way.
Should I go to 3220?
3210.
Yeah, I've got a visual on the tank.
Okay, good. Let me do the thing.
Just pick a random range.
I'm gonna go ahead.
As long as it lands in the line between the thing, I'll be happy.
Just a random one. Okay, this one then. Okay, go to elevation 1204.
1204. Once again.
Right. Again,
James. 1204. No. 1204. Yep.
Okay. Time of flight. 13.2 seconds.
Okay. Firing. 1, 2, 3. Splash. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Where did it go?
Having the right flight time. Sure, it's not 3.0 seconds.
13.2, it said.
Oh, wait, what charge did he use? You didn't tell him a charge to use.
Yeah.
Oh God.
I'm on charge, Bon.
What charge was he meant to be using? I mean, it still landed
0,
which is good. But
0.
Yeah.
Oh.
You okay, work on that.
I think you were on charge 1. Yeah.
Okay, charge 0. One more time. 13 seconds, right?
Wait, 1 second.
Yeah.
Yo, fucking seconds, mate.
Are you still on elevation?
Yeah, you're counting slightly too fast as well.
Oh.
You're still on elevation 1204?
Yes.
Don't stand there, Chad.
Okay, that should be 350 meters. I don't think that hits though, but whatever. Yeah, 13.2 seconds now. Go ahead.
Okay. Firing. 1, 2, 3. Splash. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ooh, almost.
Slightly off, slightly to the left, but still good hit.
And you guys managed to find the key.
Oh, it actually was 350 meters. Damn.
I've not found the key. We've just been picking.
You just did random range.
Yeah.
Get, you know, giving the actual commands down.
Now, normally, since there's no elevation difference, of course, you don't have to worry about that.
That is right.
On Rasmus, go.
All sandbags.
We're
just gonna stand a bit away. Normally, when we would do these things, we would ask the mortar to, land in a couple of targets. If they have good time, they'll usually get time to pre-range some targets, so they just have the numbers written down, some lines to the target, and whatever data required, elevation and such. Makes sense, yeah?
Yeah.
And in that case, you'd get a call in saying, "Battery target alpha, fire for effect." Fire for effect means they want this thing right now, right here, right?
Okay.
So firefall effect is pretty much the shoot thing. When you shoot the gun, you want to shoot them in barrages of at least two shots, two to three shots in general, to go with three. Okay?
Okay, so one mortar shoots two to three rounds.
And you just shoot three rounds every time.
Okay.
And you just try to roughly keep the same measurements, so even if the first shot doesn't land, the next two are sure to be devastating.
Ah, okay.
You do this to compensate for the lack of range, for the lack of precision when aiming this thing manually. On top of
You just shoot at the same spot and click three times, or do you, like, change
a little
bit?
You'll have to do some slight change because the gun will tip a little bit when you shoot.
Okay, okay.
This is something to keep in mind. So, yeah, when you shoot three shots and it works. Normally you'd just be told by whoever the fuck is in charge of your team to shoot and stuff. For instance, let's say we're doing a typical mission and we actually full house for one, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Squad lead calls in mortar at this location. That means he tells team lead, hey buddy, I need boom here. Team lead tells guy on mortar, hey, this thing, shoot.
Okay.
Okay, so team lead says the coordinates and shit to the mortar guy.
Exactly. And if you're real good, you have a secondary guy standing to do the math. He's a walking, talking calculator. It's actually a good idea to have one guy do the calculations and the other guy just doing the mortar. The speed you can do with this shit is incredible. You've seen this, Exo, haven't you?
Yep.
Don't you agree when you have a guy exclusively doing math, it just bam.
You get the numbers just bam, there then. Turn, elevation, fire, done.
Exactly. That's a guy's just the mortar monkey.
Okay, do we have a guy who's good in math?
It's not really math, it's just looking at the table and wham.
Oh.
On point with the first stuff, I think.
What?
I was fairly on point with the ranges and stuff.
That's pretty good. It can be a bitch to do, I mean. It's a little bit hard, especially because these things doesn't seem to have the thing working as I wanted to right now. Because, God knows why, they don't actually have the instructions on how to switch it. Boost to vector mode.
Remember last time when we got them working, they were amazing.
Yes, but how?
I don't know. Are the vectors base armor 3, or are they a mod?
They're A3.
What is unit set?
Unit set?
Yeah.
Wait, what did you press to get that?
Tap. I double tapped. Or I double pressed on tap.
Apparently, you press and hold down the R button until the red circle pops up. Yeah, there we go.
And now it works. I don't know why I did that.
That's for slope distance.
So you just double tap it or what? The R button, or do you just double tap this? I'm unsure.
Just hold tab until that's the.
Yeah, just double tap till you get.
What do you get if you
unit set?
I'm not making it work.
Unit set. Old unit.
Sorry, I can't hear you.
Is it the azimuth, whatever that is?
The azimuth.
2 points.
Essence would mean range.
At the tab.
What does that 2 mean? That's so weird.
This measurement, second point, really. Oh.
I don't get it. I can make it set to old units. What's the old units?
Oh, you can measure distance.
Yeah, by R.
No.
Yeah. R.
Hold down R. Press tab and then.
You don't have to.
Yeah, and then. Tab. Oh, yeah, then you have the distance. Yeah.
You have to press tab, though.
I'm reading the controls right now, so.
Okay.
Alone, right? You get the distance as well.
Yeah.
You don't.
Yeah,
you
press R, you hold it for a while, you click on it, you release it, and you get the distance.
What is this? I press double tap. I have 360 degrees, 51/U. Never press R. It's 6,400 feet.
I already read that, but it doesn't contain what I need.
Huh? Say that again.
It doesn't contain what I need.
You want the radians, don't you?
That's the four numbers.
The
mil
dots, even.
Yeah, but I read that. I don't see it. Instructions are not there.
Fall of shot. Is it fall of shot?
No.
So what number are we looking for? We're looking for this tag, we're looking for 58. 100 even.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Its range is 463. 463.
Okay, Rasmus, what do you want to have or use? Slope distance? I have the vector 21. I've got a rangefinder on the ACE page over here. You can use it for slope distance. Azimuth. Okay, how do you want to, or what do you want to use?
I want the fucking mills mode.
Mills mode?
Pro tip, you won't find it.
What is that?
It's so you can actually get the data straight off and just say it as we go.
Mills mode?
I found a way of finding like how elevated you are, I think.
Yeah,
the target is.
There's various kind of modes, but not the one we need.
Like if you double tap hold it, then it goes like weird number on the right.
Yes, but it's not what we need.
Okay.
Slope distance. Press and hold R. The red circle appears on the object and release the key. You have
Hey dudes.
Yeah.
You guys saw when it showed where it showed this, where it said the mode thing, where it says 360, and then 51-U on the left?
Yeah.
The right. No. Press R when you have this up.
Yeah, then you get a number.
Yeah,
oh,
then it
R
says,
and then tab.
Yeah, one
oh, just so you tab and then R to change. Then it should say 400 and then 51-U on the right.
Yeah, that's right.
I don't get that. How do you get that?
Oh, shit.
Double tap, tap.
Doesn't do anything.
Okay, repeat one more time how you did it, please.
Let me see if I can bring it up again. Oh, you tap, you press tab a few times, right? In a quick succession. Just bring up this phone.
Fall
here.
Of shield.
Set, yeah.
Yes. I don't understand how to actually set the unit.
I mean, when you double tab, right?
If I know.
Oh, unit set. I see now.
Yeah.
How did you get the unit set?
S1U, yeah.
Spam the tab button.
Yeah.
You press tab again?
It just spam it.
Yeah, but how do you actually set the unit?
Oh, I think with R? I got 6500.
Yeah, but it doesn't set the mode. It's just selected, but it doesn't actually set it.
Oh! Is it called Fall of Shot?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, forget about that thing. It doesn't do shit right now, okay? It's not what you're looking for. These are not the tools you're looking for. Oh, okay. So double tap that in quick succession.
Hold the unit?
I think we got it, what? I didn't. Wait, maybe.
Unit, I have no idea what I'm doing.
Yeah, I got it. I don't know how I got it, but I got it.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, 185 to the thing.
Yeah, that sounds correct, but how the fuck do you select it?
What did I do?
When you press the button again, it just switches to old unit immediately. It's probably by pressing T, isn't it? R. Hey,
yeah,
Rocky,
okay,
did you figure out how to change the mode for the vector regarding Mills?
And the R button. Get config.
We're still figuring out the exact details. Give us a few more moments.
Okay, so spam the R button until config comes up.
So spam the R button, yeah?
Yeah, and then press R. No, not R, tab even. Sorry.
Left.
Just left.
Errant on.
Who left?
I'm further holding the first measurement.
Okay, spam, yeah, config. I have an effort off right now, is that correct?
You want ERET on.
And how do
press
you do that?
Tab for it to be on.
Yeah?
And press R again.
Yeah?
The fuck are we doing?
In
work.
Okay, this brings up nothing.
124.
Show 2183, or whatever.
It depends on what you're looking at. Wait, let me look at the same thing as you. Okay, that one there. Okay.
Yeah.
Right, let's do that again. R. Config. Arret off. Press.
Oh, I've got horizontal distance.
R. Hold config.
And hold tab.
I've got an A0 and something.
I am holding down tab.
I'm sorry, but I'm not seeing.
Hold down R.
Right. Okay, let me do that again then. One second. R config. Arret off. Arret on. And then hold on R.
Just press it. This is old config again. Wait,
yeah.
Then hold down the tab button.
Under 23 still.
Looking for me.
It's not working for me. I'm getting the typical numbers.
Oh, hold on, right there.
Yeah, I'm just getting the number you get when you hold on tab.
Okay, distance between 2 points.
Down tab. Okay, so spam the R button, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tab twice.
Yeah, twice.
IGT, I think.
Yeah.
Then tab, I mean R even, not tab.
Oh, then let's get there again. Okay,
yeah.
Nigget on, R. Alt conf.
It shows me the mills then.
Wait, hold R till the red circle appears.
Oh, then I just go back to the normal tab mode.
These things are fucking weird, man.
How the fuck will you ever be able to remember this?
Night on.
Oh, I get it a little bit.
Yeah.
Distance between 2 points. Hold down R. Press tab.
Leon, can you please not talk about some other instructions at the same time? That's extremely unpractical.
I think it's the fact that we get that old config. That's what fucks it up, I think.
Yeah,
I don't know what it is.
Horizontal and vertical distance between 2 points.
What do you get when we get all config? Do you then get what you need, actually?
What config still comes up?
I'm not getting it.
I'll look at something else.
Okay, so we have no idea what we are doing right now.
Well, the problem we are facing right now is these things lack of documentation. Is certainly fucking us up in more ways than one. So, NIGT is on, and then you press R, yeah? So? That's the fuck off, too.
But yeah, that is what he did say. He said that when you have the nigget on, he then presses R, and he gets something else than config old.
That's not what I'm seeing.
Nope, me neither.
Oh, hello.
You got something?
Maybe.
I just keep getting alt config.
Aim.
If I just go on.
Okay, what is this doing?
A red on. Then I get it too. But if I just go on a red off. Alt config. I get alt config on everything.
Yeah, this is just getting.
It. Work.
Oh, so this is for correction.
He's back.
Anybody calling?
Yeah, no, I said that X is back.
I've been back this whole time, I've been reading the documentation.
Did you guys call Pazuzu, or is that an accident? Over.
It was an accident.
Someone died or something?
Oh, there's a video guy, but it's in fucking French.
Oh yeah?
XO, what are you watching?
Let me scan through it.
But you have two keys, you have tab and R.
It's saying that. I give up. I don't see how I can make it work.
Switching between feet and meters, switching between degrees and meals. What are meals?
Hold on, I might have something here.
Okay. Can I just shoot some more stuff? Can we get a howitzer?
No, not right now.
But do you also, you have a mobile howitzer, that tank thingy, but do you also have a large cannon or something?
I haven't really worked with it, I can't tell you. Okay, this is not what I was looking for.
Okay, I'm just gonna fire you. I need to get it.
Hey Exo, how's things going along with that French guy?
I found an English one.
Ooh.
There's a lot of debris flying this way.
Yes.
I'm
not sure. Should have landed by now. Set it back to charge one.
I like the video.
Ooh, almost there.
Didn't you say it was useless?
No, this is an English one.
Interesting.
I think I'm close.
Direction.
Oh, did you fire it? Okay.
We need a distance, so the bear.
I'm gonna quickly check the English numbers. And it should be around.
And one and two. Why isn't it getting any closer?
So I'm gonna pick you a target, and you're gonna hit it without any assistance. So let's start.
Ooh, it's so close. What's the distance?
Yeah, it should be here.
I'm gonna grab some new bloody tractors, hold on.
Create 7. Create 7, so it should be at 1150, I guess.
It seems my vectors are stuck on the
1150. This should be closer.
If you already press like tab and then R at the same time, you get like R1AO.
The azimuth, which is the direction.
Exo, you said you configured your correctly, right?
Bring up the compass,
and I don't know how.
Keep it.
Okay, slide.
You have it with you still. That's
slightly this way.
I picked up a new one, but it's that's the same thing.
You get the
firing.
Wait, are you looking at a different target?
That's what I keep saying.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
nope, it keeps the setting per player.
Put one your own radian.
How the hell did I... didn't I got it already? How?
I don't think I can die to it.
Yep.
Guess. Okay. Can I change the vision? Oh. Oh, it's reloading. Is this getting any closer? I think I hit it.
With, you mean the elevation or the right now you want to calculate the
finger butt with only two elevation. The finger device with only two.
How didn't I got it yet?
Yeah, you think it would, but you know.
Are those things invincible?
Are you sure they are?
I hit them right or not?
We're not gonna explore all the mods. Actually, we've been playing this shit too long, so we are probably going to have to expand the next week as well.
382 should be something like, come on, equipment. 382. Elevation should be a little bit up. 1 Ooh, that's a hit. What isn't it? What? No way.
I think the mortar won't really do much damage to it.
No?
I'm a 3B.
Exo.
What?
Are you getting in this then? He made it.
Let go of the fucking Y button already.
Oh.
Oh. The eye pop up, didn't you? The little eye.
Yeah, yeah, what was that?
It makes Zeus very, very angry.
You know the micro dagger?
Yes.
You can set it to show you the mill direction.
Yeah?
Home, bring it up.
Does the Y button do something with that?
Assuming you have the micro dagger, right?
Oh!
Okay, yeah, it does.
No, I don't. Actually, maybe I do. Let me check. Oh. Hey, this class is supposed to have one. Bullshit.
Anyway. I was hearing a little piano music and I was like, dee 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 dee.
11:50. Okay, and then high explosive shells.